Number 19, Joe Dykeman. And number 32, Blake Conger. Number 45, Cole Lunsford. And number 14, Hudson Luer. Back to serve with the drill hands, number 10, Andrew Taylor. Chatard. serving number 18, Riley Cumber. Now serving number 7, Maddox Butler. Still serving number 13, Brennan Purley.
Oh!
Checking in for the Royals, number 30, Nick Woodford. Now serving number 32, Blake Conkert.
Serve number 10, Andrew Taylor.
Back to serve, number 30, Nick Woodburn. Point Trojans. Back to serve, 15, Santiago Cutkin.
Thank you.
to serve for Roncalli. Number 33, Charlie Kaufman.
Go, go, go!
Checking in for Chatard, number one, Toby Hinlin. Hinlin also back to serve.
Thank you.
Royals. Number 18, Charlie Speary. Serving, Charlie Conklin. Checking in for the Trojans, number 5, Spencer Brown.
Hey guys,
back to serve number 10, Andrew Taylor. Trainer, Andrew Catlett, and Dr. Hoffel for their support of Trojan Athletics.
Thank you.
Royals, number 13, Brennan Purvis.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Shout out to my family. I ain't got no space out. Thank you. Thank you.
Bishop Chatard High School. Bishop Chatard is pleased to host this evening's Circle City Conference match between the Royals of Roncalli High School and your Bishop Chatard Trumpets! At this time, please rise for a prayer followed by our national anthem. Dear Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless the people here today. We appreciate this opportunity to compete and attempt to do our best while honoring you and the gifts you've afforded each of us. We ask that you teach us to be generous in our outlook, courageous in the face of difficulty, and wise in our decisions. Please keep our student athletes safe from injury. Thank you for the many blessings you have bestowed upon us. Amen. Introducing the rosters for the two competing teams. After each player's introduction, please clap twice. For the Royals from Roncalli High School, number 3, Jake Hovanek. Number 4, Ben Biegler. Number 5, Aiden Hill. Number 6, AJ Morris. Number 8, Josh Stalen. Number 9, Matthew Dyle. Number 10, Xavier Lowry. Number 11, Chris Griffin. Number 12, Noah Meyer. Number 15, Eli Berger. Number 18, Charlie Spearing. Number 21, Cal Davis. Number 27, Andrew Hayden. Number 28, Tom Boyshren. Number 55, Will Vanoy. The Royals are coached by Nick Jennings. And now for your Bishop Chatard Trumpets! Number 2, Jake Weber. Number 3, Nick Pereira. Number 6, Simon Lepkuler. Number 7, Andrew Moriarty. Number 9, Zach Smith. Number 11, Bryce Corbett. Number 13, Keller McDonald. Number 18, Riley Cumbler. Number 20, Wyatt King. Number 21, Davis Bean. Number 23, Maddox Wink. Number 24, Pearson Wink. And number 45, Cole Lunsford. Your officials for this evening are Rick Foley and Ed Thornburg.
Thank you. Oh!
Tigers. Back to serve, number 21, Davis Bean.
You got one.
Second by Jordan, number 13, Keller, McDonald. But to serve for Royals, Eli Berger.
Oh!
scores.
Thank you. Oh! Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
Dr. Steve Hoffman, the Athletic Sports Medicine, is the provider of sports medicine for Major Chatard High School. Thanks to our athletic trainer, Andrew Kaplan, and Dr. Hoffman for their support of Charlie Athletics.
Thank you.
King. Back to serve, number 11, Bryce Corbin.
Thank you.
Still serving, James Clever. Number 21, Dennis. point, Josh Stiller. Stiller also back to serve. serve number 13, Keller McDonald. Thanks for joining us tonight, and please drive safely. Thank you.
Thank you. Last year we played Roncalli at Roncalli, and we lost the
grade.
The highest set score was 14-25. This year it was 22, and we should have won one of those sets, but I'm still really proud of how we battled compared to last year. It's not like we gave up on 21. We lost a couple of sets.
Charges down three.
One, two, three, charge.
Walk that way, you should have all the trash. Take a stand for your mouth. Swear, walk through the stand.
Not the one that
started. Make sure that we got all the
the unicorn jelly beans.
I'm taking Larry, come here.
What pocket did you put my
What do you mean there's no way? This sounds like a dying animal the entire time of the year. Where did you put mine, Larry? Oh,
what?
Is
it yours?
We need one more guess.
No. Ari said I want.
Oh. Oh, wait, that's mine. I found your hat.
Before that cost though.
We want to talk about you, but we really don't want you to hear about yourself in the third person.
In fact, you're not talking about it. You're going to talk about it. Work as that one.
I'm disappointed that we did not close.
was the worst.
I said, you got to put it away. I said, because he had done it twice. I said, they've seen it. They're ready for it. And then,
and not once now. And at the same time, five times in the campfire, none of them were deep.
Two of those stops. One of them. I'm not really mad at the guy. That's this. If he doesn't have a four,
yeah, but also if another team is reading it right, like, right back, then you have to also read that in the middle.
That was how many bunts in seven?
Zero. There were no one attacks. There was one bunt one.
Off a bad pass.
Yeah, and then digging was pretty good.
And they're not moving to the ball.
So,
yeah, there have to be some surface that we're replicating. If we're just, whatever, Toby or whoever floats or anything, it doesn't look good. Because it's not replicating. We want what we want to see. He's got the same bad back. He won't set his back.
Well, but
he's got the same one.
Oh, yeah.
So, and so here's a point that matters.
So, I got pins, I got medals. You guys take the pass from your school.
Pins, they're not going to beat us as well.
All right. Make sure there's nothing there.
Basketball coach said he would all be.